Back to School with GMJ.
First Coast News on your side.